All right, good morning, everybody. This is going to be part two of knives that are sentimental to me. The knives you see in front of me are two knives that mean the world to me because of the person that gifted them to me. His name is Steve Gareau. I know y'all know him. He is a awesome guy. He comments on all of our videos. He is a staunch supporter of the knife community, and he's a dear friend. Steve gifted me this Condor Hudson Bay because he knew I loved condors, and it just blew me away when I received this. Steve only knows me through YouTube, but what a guy to give something so special and so nice to a person that you haven't even met. Steve has been through a lot of things in his life, and he's been through things that would make me curl up and be in the fetal position. But he grabs life by the horns every day, and he continues to move forward. And to me, that's one of the biggest heroes I know in my life, is Steve Gareau. The spyderco Mannix. He actually heard me say on a video that, man, one day I'd love to have one of the big spydercos. 6 months later, I open up a package, and there's the spyderco Mannix XL. I mean, I was truly floored. Steve has probably gifted me 30 to 35 knives, man. Probably more than that. They're all high-end knives. I would not even have a folding knife collection had not been for Steve Gareau. He truly drove the folding knife passion in my hobby to the next level. I cherish each and every one of them. I could never part with them. I never use them other than cutting on the clock or carrying them around at home. They are all awesome blades. And I just wanted to share the fact that they were given to me by Steve Gareau. And he is an awesome guy. I would not take a gold brick for any of them. They are some of the prizest pieces in my collection. I love each and every one of them. That's why you always see me say in the title or hear me say from the Steve Gareau collection, that would be a knife that Steve gifted me. And I do that out of respect because it was from his collection, and it'll always be known as from his collection. So I just wanted to share that with you guys to tell y'all just how cool of a guy Steve is. He's one of the coolest people I've ever met. Strong-willed and loves life. And I love positive people. If y'all hear from Steve, just give him a good shout out, man, a good pat on the back, because he deserves it. He's one of the best guys in our community. All right. This is Awesomeness as It Gets. S35, just a huge folder. Awesome blade. Steve even gave me the lanyard. I think that is so cool. And the Hudson Bay, well, it speaks for itself. It is a laser beam, one of the coolest condors made. This thing is a workhorse. And man, when I got it from Steve, it was a plasma cutter, and it still is super sharp. I highly recommend the Condor Hudson Bay. For guys that like a good fixed blade, want something a little bigger than a standard fixed blade, just a good all-around camp knife, you will not go wrong with the Hudson Bay, I promise you. All right, guys, that's my part two to knives that are sentimental to me. Hopefully I can make another one when I get off work today. I have a few more people to go and a few more knives to show. So everybody stay safe. Let's not forget our vets. 22 a day take their own life in the United States. I believe that number's dropped some, but until it gets to zero, it's still a problem. Let's pray for the people of Ukraine, that they will have victory. And let's also pray for the ones that were left behind in Afghanistan that our news media refuses to comment on. All right, everybody stay safe. This is Donovan from Mississippi. Y'all have a good one.